Welcome back to the Spirit Brother. I hope you all are doing great. So today I'm here with my Ofra Haul and I picked up a couple of products from Ofra website. I had this coupon code where I can get 30% off, which I used. If I have it, I'll put that active. If it's active, I'll put that in the description box or in the here. You can always go through Insta sellers where they pick it up. But I used Ship Out from USA service to get these products because there was a super offer going on. So I picked up these products. Also, I got mystery bag free with lot of goodies worth $175 free. Oh my god, I just paid $40 for this entire order. I picked up are these two products from Ofra, and the first one is their $25 kit, which is a retail of $36, but you get it for $25. This is their winter heat wave on holiday kit, and you have different kits. This one is you get two mini lipsticks and then a highlighter. Ofra has repackaged everything of their products, so you get in this cute little packaging. So you get these two liquid lipsticks in this, and then you get a highlighter, which is one of their most rated audio drive. This is a mini highlighter. You get a full size, but this is a mini one. I think mini makeup is what I wanted these days. You get a cute little mirror, and then you have the highlighter here, which is so pretty. I'll swatch it. It's so creamy and pigmented. Can you see the shade? This is, my goodness, it's so pigmented. It's just one swipe. So pigmented. I already have highlighter, so I don't want to use it now, but I really like it. Then you have two liquid lipsticks mini. First one is in the shade Tuscany, and then you have the shade Americano. And these are so pretty, cute little lipsticks. I'll swatch them here just to show you the shades. The applicator is good. They smell of candies. Okay, this will suit me, so I'm not scared about this one. I'm not sure about this one if it will suit me. It's kind of brownie nude. Okay, I think it will suit me good. These two are the liquid lipsticks what you get, and this is what you get in this. I'm so excited, and the packaging is awesome bomb. So yes, this is the first kit. And the next one and the last thing what I purchased is this Ofra All Glowed Up a highlighter palette, where you have different highlighters. You get 32 grams of this in this. I think this itself was like $45, and overall I paid $40 with the discount code. It was so nice. And when you open it, you get something like this, the box, and then you get the palette here. It's so pretty. Packaging is so nice. It's kind of marble. This is plastic. So you get a full size of Beverly Hills, 10 grams of highlighter, and then you get other three, which are 4 grams mini highlighters. One is Star Island, Blissful, and Rodeo Drive. I already have Rodeo Drive in here, and again I have it here. I want to try that Pillow Talk highlighter, but it didn't come in this one. So you get a good size mirror here. Get this pretty, pretty. This is so pretty. You get this Rodeo Beverly Hills, which has again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 shades in it, and then you have Star Island, Blissful, and this Rodeo Drive. I want to swatch Star Island and Blissful. Oh, they are so pigmented, just one swipe. This is so, so pretty. I can't wait to try this and play with this. I love highlighters and blushes. These days I'm more into highlighters, so I really love this one. This mystery bag they were selling, because as I said, they are repackaging all their products. They were giving out all their old products in a mystery old package products in mystery bag, and it was $15 I guess, and you get worth of $175, $15 or $25. But they had an offer that if Thursdays, if you purchase something like $40, you get this free. I didn't pay anything for it, surprisingly, and I got this one free. So it has, I think this one didn't fit in here, so they sent it separately, and I have all the products in it. This is a mystery bag. The packaging is so, the bag is so cute, and I have all the products in it. Let me go one by one. And the first thing I have is this Perfecting Puff Makeup Expanding Sponge, which is latex free. I have already used it today. It's so smooth, it's so soft, it's really nice, good coverage sponge, and I think this is itself is $15. So that's the first thing which I got free in my mystery bag. And then I got this blush, which was little, not shattered, but it was in all over the bag. It is Mai Tai blush. This is the old package, I guess, of Ofra. You get this shade in Mica. This is a full size blush, and this is how the shade is. Let me swatch that. So it's a peachy orangey blush. You can see it's a peachy orangey blush, which is a lip gloss, I believe. This is a small tiny clear lip gloss. And the next thing I get is this eyeliner, which is in shade turquoise. So it's good, I like turquoise shades. So this is in this shade, which is really pretty, and that's a full size product again. And then you get two lipsticks, or what is this? Okay, one is liquid lipstick. Okay, these are long lasting liquid lipsticks. I think one is lip lipstick and then lip gloss kind of thing, but you get these two. So one is in shade Santorini, and then you have Atlantis. I think this resembles similar to Huda lip gloss shade. Let me see. So this is Santorino. This is a full size liquid lipstick, pretty pink shade. It's all broken inside. I don't know if it's an old stock or something. Okay, it smells good. The applicator is really nice. So I'll swatch here. Okay, it's a raw pink, ruby pink, pretty dark pink shade. So this is the shade, which is so pretty. It'll suit me. I don't like to wear it regularly, but party wear, yes, I can wear it. One is in the shade Atlantis. This is really iridescent shade. Oh, I will love this one. It smells nice. Oh, it's so gorgeous. So can you see? This is the shade, so pretty. It's similar to the Huda lip glosses. I really like it. I've heard a lot of good reviews about the Ofra long lasting liquid lipstick, so I'm excited to try this. And the last thing I got is this palette. This is the Ofra Pro palette, and then you have six shades, eye shades in it, which is good. It's a magnetic one. I was looking to get one palette for my Colourpop single eyeshadows, but you get six eyeshadows in here. So these are the six eyeshadows I got along with this palette. It's magnetic. So let me see how they are. Oh, they are good pigmented. Okay, these are the two which are really good pigmented. So it has, if you can see, it's spread all over. I'm not sure, but still, it's free, so I can't complain. No complaints, I'm happy. All these products free, like, you know, I got two liquid lipsticks, I got this palette with five eyeshadows, I got an eyeliner in turquoise, I got a clear lip gloss, I got this blush, and then again a sponge with this beautiful bag free. So this is all I got, and these are $175, girls. Seriously, $175 worth of free products. So yes, this is all I have for my Ofra haul. I'm really happy because I spent only $40. Maybe you can say I paid $45. I paid only $40 for it, and I got all these free, this one, and the mystery bag. I'm so happy. I had to pay shipping from Ship Out USA again, customs for Ship Out USA, but still, it's still worth it. So I'm really happy with this packaging and the good. So yes, this is all I have for my Ofra haul. I'm so happy about it, and if you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button. And if you want me to make some good looks about these products I got and sharing these highlighters, quality liquid lipsticks, and then these full size lip colors or lipsticks, whatever you say, let me know. I'll do a full-fledged video with the eyeshadows also I got in this. So thank you all for watching this video. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're not part of BS fam. And I hope you like this video, and I hope you have a great day. So thank you all, have a great day, and take care. Talk to you in my next video. Till then, take care, bye-bye.